this situation. Are they breathing?
No, Rose. They are not breathing. And they have no arms or legs.
No, that's not part of it.
Where are they? You know what? If we come across somebody with no arms or legs, do we bother resuscitating? I mean, what kind of quality of life do we have there?
I would want to live with no legs.
How about no arms? No arms or legs is basically how you exist right now, Kevin. You don't do anything.
All right, well, let's get back to it, because you're losing them. Okay, too fast. Everyone, we need to pump at a pace of 100 beats per minute.
Oh, okay. That's hard to keep track of.
Okay, well, a good trick is to pump to the tune of Staying Alive by the Bee Gees. Do you know that song?
Yes, I do. I love that song. First I was afraid, I was petrified.
No, it's... Staying Alive, oh,
that's
Staying
it.
Alive.
You were in the parking lot earlier, that's how I know you.
Staying Alive, Staying Alive. Staying Alive, Staying Alive.
Scared to kick reality.
Man, you've been doing all this dope producing. You ain't had a chance to show them what time it is.
So what you want me to do?
I'm expressing with my full capabilities. And now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like the Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary. But my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube. Because he said it gets funky when you got a subject in a predicate.
In a week, and now you want a mathematical equation that you should know so you can save the world?
Susie Poo, I promise I will make it up to you as soon as possible.
You can make it up to me now.
What?
I want to hear it.
Not right now.
Yes, now, Dusty Bun.
Susie Poo, this is urgent.
Yes, you're saving the world. I heard you the first time, but Jed is also saving Earthsea, and he's about to confront the shadows, so this is Susie signing off.
Wait, okay.
Look at what you see in
her face.
A mirror of your dream.
Lie of fantasy.